It's time now for Sunday brunch, and joining us this morning is Martha Quintana from Havana Road Cuban Cafe. Good morning.
Good morning, and Happy New Year.
Happy New Year,
Baltimore.
Hey. Hug to you.
Hug to you, too. What are you making for us this morning?
Okay, so today we are going to make my gluten-free Eggs Benedict made with Idaho potatoes and this amazing salmon that I got at Mount Washington Whole Foods, JT, the Seafood Department, Duck Trap, Spruce Point. It is an amazing salmon. So, secreto de la abuela.
Which means
grandma's secret.
All right.
So you know that when you're going to poach eggs, they're like all over the place.
Yeah, I've actually never done this, so I can't wait to see how you do this. So you've got your boiling water over here.
But look what I have in here.
Mason jar lids.
Cool. It's going to hold the egg together. You add a little bit of vinegar. If you don't like the vinegar taste, you know,
just
don't. Yes. So very gently.
Okay, you're going to pour it right in.
Pour it right in.
Ooh, you got a little bit in your cooking oil there.
Yes,
that's all right.
You know what? We're cooking.
My husband calls me the galloping gourmet, which means if you're not making a mess, you're not doing it right.
Absolutely.
So, all right, how long does it take to do that?
4 minutes. So then we're going to cover this up.
Okay.
We are going to turn this off.
And since we don't actually have 4 minutes to be able to do this, we're going to talk about something else for a little while.
Yes, we are.
Okay.
Havana Road Fresh Packs. So we are the first line in the USA to get out a Cuban Fresh Pack line.
That's amazing. These are available at Whole Foods?
At Whole Foods. At any Whole Foods near you, 1 pound of delicious food for $7.99. You can feed 2 people. So we have anything from our pork to our brisket to vegetarian options, our red beans with rice, our con gris, and everything comes with sweet plantains.
They look absolutely amazing.
And they are.
And so we'll talk more about that in our next hour, but I do want to, at our 9 o'clock hour, but here's your Idaho potatoes.
Here's my Idaho potatoes. So what I did, don't cut myself because I do myself a lot.
Yes, exactly.
Mandolin, you know, you just put it down and this,
slice your potatoes.
Slice my potato. Look how easy that is.
Yep.
And the thing is to start building it with, 3 or 4 potatoes.
Very lovely.
Okay. Very, very lovely.
So you're going to put that, are you going to cook them?
We're going to cook them, and you just want them golden brown around the edges, and I want them to be a little bit soft, creamy in the middle so that they can hold my smoked salmon, a little bit of capers.
And a little bit of crab meat.
Well, yes, and then another layer of potatoes, then the poached eggs, crab meat. My favorite sauce, my mother's recipe, unte. What is unte? It is a Cuban aioli. You will find the recipe in WBAL. I make this all the time. Keep it in the fridge for 10 days.
It looks
great.
Days. It tastes wonderful. And it
smells
good.
It smells amazing.
It smells good. If you want a copy of today's recipe, just log on to our website, WBALTV.com. Click on food, or you can send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to Sunday Brunch, WBAL-TV, 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211. And while you're working on